This class is brought to you by the LA Care and Blue Shield Promise Community Resource Centers. The centers are a place to help you be active, healthy, and informed. We hope you enjoy this virtual class.
Hello, my name is Sonia Guzman. Thank you so much for joining me for this week's cooking class, where we are going to be talking about snacks. Now, I love to snack. What about you? I think food is one of those things that we can agree most of us enjoy. Snacking allows us to enjoy foods between meals. What can be better than that? It can also be a great way for us to curb our hunger until our next meal. The key is for us to snack in a smart way. When done in moderation and with healthy foods, snacking can actually be something that we really enjoy, and it can be a real treat. How do we go about selecting a snack that not only helps us feel good, but that might even help us look better? Here I have some tips for you on how to snack wisely. Take some time to think about them and reflect on whether or not you are already doing these things. If you realize that you could definitely work on implementing some of these tips, think about when and how you can do that. So tip number one is to make sure that your grains are whole grain. If you are going to be snacking on any foods that contain grains, make sure that they are whole grains because these are going to help provide energy, and they're also going to help provide nutrients, and they are also going to help provide fiber. Tip number two is to try having breakfast as a snack. This is a fun way to give yourself a different kind of snack. For example, you could have a piece of toast, making sure that it's whole grain, topped with some jelly that has less sugar or reduced sugar jelly. Tip number three is to try what is called a combination snack. And so basically what this is, this is a snack that is made up of all the foods that you were going to enjoy as a snack, but now you put them together for a heartier snack or something that feels more like a meal. Tip number four is to include nuts in one of your snacks. Now, nuts are one of those foods that we want to eat in moderation because they are a little bit higher in calories, but they have a lot of good fats and they also have a lot of fiber. Tip number five is to snack mindfully. Snacking mindfully means that when we are snacking, that is all that we are going to do. Snacking mindfully can actually keep us from overeating our snacks. Thank you so much for joining me. We look forward to seeing you virtually again next week and at one of our resource centers as soon as we can. Until then, stay active, healthy, and informed.